stay to the left at the start, and remember to drive to the opposite side on every uphill to reduce airtime. Exit the wood from the left side and drive straight, trying to get the closest possible route. Stay near the right side, hovering above the water. Don't steer on the snow part to minimize the slowdown.